I will donate 1 billion leons, and I trust the people of the president, of course. So, and they came up with a very good explanation of their plan. So, and this is a simple thing to support. For me, it's very clear that, like I said before, I had a very good education in Germany and in general in Europe. So, and I was thinking, why should our own people should not have this type of education? So that's why I donated it.
The good thing about education and the government's free quality education initiative is that everything is backed by data. All the policies we make is backed by data and data and data. And so when we get commitments like this and donations like this, we're able to exactly know what outcomes we want to improve. And we can use the data to drive the decision that we make to improve that outcome. And so when you work with partners who trust you, who believe in the system, then it means we can improve the learning outcomes for the children. And that's what matters.
When we say free, we mean free. Quality, it means quality. And education, we mean education. His Excellency has launched that, and we've gone through that for a year. And alhamdulillah, for the very first time in so many, 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 many years in Sierra Leone, our kids are going to school and the parents are not obliged to be worried about school fees.
We cause human capital development like all of us because it is actually an enabler. It gives you the universal key to go anywhere in the world and succeed. So for me, it is a way to pre-position Africa, pre-position our own kids and our own grandchildren to be ready for this 21st century and also the 4th Industrial Revolution. If we don't give them quality education, we are going to remain poor because they will be at the receiving end of the 4th Industrial Revolution. So that is what we are doing. It's a big project. We want to succeed. And of course, the minister has a lot of fabulous ideas. And we are working to make sure it succeeds. So on behalf of poor children who are going to benefit from that, thank you very much. This is the spirit, you know, we have to give back. Not everybody has a spirit.